Okay, so I'll show you how to make a tipi tap. So first, we need a square size paper, and then start folding it into a smaller square. Like this, and after that, this. After that, turn it around and then make it even smaller. And then your tipi tap is ready. And also not before folding it. Now your tipi wrap is ready. Anyway, guys, like, subscribe, and comment down and hit the like and hit the bell. Yeah, like this. And that's the end of the video. Bye.